tell you what. Part of yet another great racing, but we had a lot of racing families doing a lot of stuff out here tonight. First win here at Auburndale Speedway. Now, what, this is like your third big year, though, with this new team, right?
Right, you know, we just three in a row now. We had a pretty bad racing team. We had a drive line go out on my step and get tight. We actually have one big miss, but, you know, guys didn't go with that. I'm happy to be, you know, had three wins deep into the next race. So, yeah, I want to thank the fans that are coming out. I've been coming here a long time, since 1994, so racing go karts.
All right, great job, guys.